75 years ago, ships and aircraft of Japan, the United States, and Australia were soon to be in action in the Battle of the Coral Sea. We come here today in HMAS Choules to solemnly remember and honour the sacrifice and dedication of the sailors and airmen who fought in the Battle of the Coral Sea.
As we look across this vast, timeless ocean with only the horizon in sight, we remember all those who served, and we mourn those who were destined never to see their homeland again.